ready?
Yeah, we are ready.
Okay. Nice to meet you today. By the way,
yeah, nice to meet you.
We have some teacher from Ministry of Education will attend with us now. Also, Vice Secretary Grinson. Grinson, okay? So, let's start.
Yeah, let's start. Okay, let's start from number one. From number one. Just a moment.
Okay. I think your photo is not clear very well. Try to adjust it, please.
كله بشكل بعض الصلاة.
Okay, if your students want to ask questions first, please
okay.
Ask us.
Okay, let's start. Abdullah? Africa?
Do you live in Asia?
Raise your voice.
Do you live in Asia?
Miss Mio?
Sorry, can you repeat?
Yes, again.
Do you live in Asia?
Do you live in Asia? Yes.
Okay, thank you.
Yes.
Okay, another question?
Yeah, okay. It's
okay.
درست السم والبكر.
Hello.
Hi. Yes.
What is your official language?
Arabic.
I'm sorry, another question.
Raise your voice, please. Anyone? Raise your voice. Yes.
Should I ask?
Yes.
Sorry, just a moment.
Okay, Mio. Sorry to
be one of these. Yeah, we are asking questions now.
Yes.
Hello.
Hello, how are you?
Yes.
Hi. And do you speak Arabic?
Yes. Yes.
Do you speak Arabic?
Who wants to ask? Question now.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
No. I'm not just
do you live in Asia?
Asia.
Sorry?
Yeah.
Do you live in Asia?
There's a voice again, Mr. Kusan. Miss Mio.
Do you live in Europe? We are not from Europe.
You are not from Europe. Okay. It's your turn now.
Okay. Our turn. Okay.
Okay, who asked? Who was yet?
Okay,
Wait just a minute, because permission.
Miss
Mayo. Hello? Hello? Hello?
So, did you leave the
hello, Miss Mio?
Yeah.
Miss Mio, just a minute, please. Try to check your connection, please. Your voice is not clear. Very well.
On your camera?
It's ready. On. You can see us?
Okay. I can see you now.
Is it okay now?
It's coming right. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Yes, it's your turn now, please.
Okay, so, yeah, we asked, are you from Western Asia?
Cool answer. Can you repeat your question again? Oh.
Hello.
Miss Mayo. Can you repeat your question again?
Yes.
Repeat your question again, please. Repeat your question.
Are you from Western Asia?
You said. From
Western Asia.
Sounds
familiar.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, it's my turn.
Okay.
Yes, okay.
Cool.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, your turn.
Okay. Do you live in the Central Zone? Central Time Zone?
Do you? Yes, Southern Zone.
No.
Okay. Another one? Change.
Okay, next question.
Wow, wait.
Hello? Hello?
Hi, how are you? Yes?
Hi.
Hello?
Hello?
Answer.
Can you get oil?
What? Again? Again?
Can you get oil?
Can you get
yes.
Oil? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Rain can get oil. Okay. Get oil. Good question. Very good question.
Yes. Okay. Yes. That's the question.
Okay. It's your turn.
Do you live by the ocean?
Sorry? Do you live by the
ocean?
Yes.
Okay. Another thing. Okay. Yes.
Hello. Does your country border to the Persian Gulf?
Sorry?
Does your country border to the Persian Gulf?
Yes, does our country near from the Gulf?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Thank you.
Yes, that's the question now.
Does your country name start with a vowel?
Sorry, can you repeat?
Does your country name start with a vowel letter?
What letter?
Does your country name start with a vowel letter?
Sorry, can you repeat again?
Does your country name start with letter A?
Does our country start from letter A?
No.
Okay, next group. Come on. The earlier the better. If you know the country, you can ask them.
Hello. Is your country Saudi Arabia?
No. Thank you.
Hello. What's the famous dish in your country? What's your famous dish in your country?
Sorry, can you ask us yes question?
You live in Australia?
Do you live in Australia?
No. Hello.
Is your country's national flag green? Is your national flag green?
Again, please.
Is your national flag green?
Yes.
No.
Not all of them.
أخضر. No.
Yes. Not so
purple.
No.
No.
Yes.
No, it's nice. No.
It's not green.
Is your country flag green?
No.
No, not green. Sorry. Thanks very much.
Is it warm in your country?
Sorry?
Is it warm where you live?
Is it warm where you live?
Hello, can you repeat again?
Is it warm where you live?
Is it warm in your country? In this season, no.
Yes.
Okay, now. What?
Is it your turn to ask the question?
Okay, who will ask? You?
No.
It's our turn.
It's just you. You have the good turn.
سؤال كويس عاطف سؤال كويس
Hello Mr. Skype.
Do you live in United States?
Look at our Mr. Skype. Can you see him?
Yes.
Okay.
He is an experienced traveler. He is traveling around the world. Okay, so are you in the United States?
No,
they are not in the United States.
Okay, ask
it
to another person.
Ah, please.
Does your country have a large population?
Wait, just yes.
Do you live in Europe?
Yeah.
Do you live in Western Europe?
No. Thank you.
Yeah.
Is English your native language?
Is English your native language? No.
Thank you.
is not English.
Yes, it's our turn now.
Okay, guys, your turn, please.
Yes.
Does it snow in winter in your country? Does it snow in winter in your country?
Pardon? Could you repeat this?
Does it snow in winter in your country?
Is it winter in your country?
Yes.
So this country is winter now. It's still snowing here.
Hello.
Yes.
Listen.
Do you go to the
انا صورت له شويه بتاع
شويه ده في الفيديكس
هو شغال دلوقتي ده كاميرا ولا
فيديو
يعني شغال اه ما شغال
مس بروبينش
نو
ده اوكي
Okay, it's our turn, guys, yeah? Do you use Euro?
Yeah, we do.
Thank you. They use Euro. And now it's your turn. Okay, thank you. We are ready. Is your country island state? Sorry? Is your country island state?
Great, yeah.
What about us? Full answer. Yes. What about us? Yes or no?
No.
Walaikum salam.
Okay, what's the name, please? Ms. Bromwich? Hello? Yes, it's your turn now.
Any group,
Ms. Bromwich?
Mr. Adet, put your call first.
Okay, start. Yes, Ms. Mio?
Can you repeat
the It's your turn now.
Hello?
Yes, it's your turn.
Hello? Mr. Artif, I think that it's your turn to ask the question.
Okay,
for your voice.
Okay, yes, okay. Ask the question, Aziz.
Is your country the best country in the world?
Again.
Is your country is the best country in the world?
Is it
Russia?
Yes. Okay. Okay, Mr. Rabiea, let's start our lesson now. Huh? Ismail?
Yeah?
Wait, we'll start our lesson now, okay?
Okay, but we have only 5 minutes left.
Okay, thank you so much. I will complete with Mr. Sky. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you today.
Sorry, but my students don't know your country, so you should guess.
Okay, you have some questions to get your countries.
Okay.
Great.
Ms. Okay.
The question for you now, it's not for us, okay?
Is Japanese your native language?
Is Japanese our native language? Yes.
Okay.
Is it Japan?
No.
Yes!
Great, okay.
Sorry, Mr. Atif and Mr. Skype.
Yes? Do you know where...
We want to introduce our country briefly.
Okay.
Can we start?
Yes,
it's
you can.
It's
yes.
Very soon.
Okay.
Great
okay.
Good lecture.
Share your screen with us, please. Okay?
Okay.
Hello, Ms. Mio.
Please tell me if you can see our screen.
No, It's not coming yet.
Yes, yes, we can see it. Very nice presentation. Could you carry on, please?
But you have to, you must share your screen first.
Okay, we are waiting for you.
Yes. Ms. Mio, start sharing your screen, please. Because it's not clear.
We're already sharing.
No, nothing coming. Nothing.
Nothing?
No, not yet. Stop it.
Is it coming?
Stop and start again.
Okay.
Stop and start again, please. Okay, she can read. It is not coming.
Yeah, we can see. No.
No?
We can see it.
You can see?
Wow. Yeah, we
but
can.
It's not coming in front of us.
You can see a lake.
Oh.
Mr. Adet, how about you?
No, not coming yet.
Is it coming?
Wow. Nothing. Okay, you can start. Start now. Never mind about photo.
I listen.
We'd like to see it with pleasure.
It is the largest lake in Japan. And also,
where do you live in Tokyo?
Do you live in Tokyo?
No.
No.
Okay, thank you. Sorry for interrupting.
And Lake Biwa is necessary and the important.
It was built about 600 years ago.
And this temple is covered with gold. And it is one of the World Cultural Heritage. As we saw, it's one of the worst cities in Japan. Its symbols is all over the world. Okay, it's that's all. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you very much. It was very interesting. Thank you. Did you like which our presentation about Moscow?
Oh. Okay. But Ms. Mio?
Okay. Yeah.
You'll continue, class?
Is it interesting for you to watch a presentation about Moscow?
Of course.
Please? Of course. Thank you. Yeah, we are ready.
Ms. Mio, stop sharing your screen.
Yeah, just a moment. Could you tell me, can you see a screen?
Ms. Mio, stop sharing.
Yeah, I have already stopped.
You already stopped.
Okay. Okay, guys, can you see our screen?
Yes, it's coming. Great.
Now. Okay. What should we do for you? I don't know. Asmin, what about you? What about your class? Can you see our screen?
Just a minute. This is Skype. I'll start the game.
Okay, what about our screen? Can you see it?
Not yet. Downloading. I don't know why.
Is it coming?
I'm waiting.
Is it coming?
Not yet. I don't know what. Yes, coming now.
Okay, perfect. We are ready to start.
Okay. Try to take our screen.
Just for me now.
Take our screen in the corner. Move our screen, please. The corner. And your laptop.
Okay, just 5 minutes and then your lesson, okay?
Okay.
Perfect.
Okay.
Moscow or Russia? Moscow is the capital of Russian Federation and the administrative center of the Moscow region. It is also the largest city in Russia. Moscow is located on the Moskva River in the Ural part of the country. Most historians agree that this river gave its name to the city. Moscow is a modern city. Its total area is more than 900 square kilometers and still is growing up. The population of the city is about 12 million people. Moscow is one of the most beautiful cities in the world. It is famous for its theaters. There are over 80 higher educational institutes, including several universities.
The Kremlin. Castle in the city center and the oldest part of cultural, historical and artistic of the city. The president of the president of the Russian Federation. Look at these beautiful pictures. The first is Moscow River. In second is Kremlin. The Bolshoi Theater. The Bolshoi Theater, one of the largest in Russia and one of the most significant in the world, opera and ballet theaters. Theater complex of big in the center of Moscow attracts Kremlin. At the first picture, you can see my attention. Second, the Antropova, and the first, the Nikolai Skarin.
Spedenkau exhibition of achievement of digital economy is one of the most famous parks in Moscow, Russia. Spedenkau is located in the Sanitary District of Moscow. It served by water from the as well as for one personality as the occupant of the swarm, territories created by the set of interest.
Pillar was founded by a Russian merchant of arts, public critical, excuse me, his collection, City of Moscow in 1852. The same tragic gallery has since become a world famous museum. Nowadays it contains more than 170,000 works by Russian artists from early religious painters through photography. And it's some religion teaching. Modern.
There is in the park, so for school like it, there is in the park. It is known from the late 16th century when it belonged to Tsaritsyna. Tsaritsyna Arena, sister of Tsar Boris Godunov. Currently in Tsaritsyna, there are history and architecture museum, a landscape park with an attraction forest and art museum, Pirulova, Dendro Park, and the cascade of the Tsaritsyna ponds.
So, look at the picture. This is our school, high school, Moscow 5-4-A. This is a chemistry class, English class, class of Russian language. This is our gym. And this is biology class. Thank you.
Is it okay? You finished? Hello?
Hello, we finished our presentation. Do you like it?
Yes.
Have you found out something new about Moscow?
Yes.
Yes, certainly. Okay.
So guys, you're so awesome.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so we are ready for your lesson, Mr. Archer.
Okay, just a minute.
Okay.
Hello, you coming in front of you?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello?
Hello.
Okay.
Hi. Today I'm going to present the presentation about our country, which is Qatar. As you can see, this is our national flag. This place is called the Pearl. It's the biggest harbor in Qatar, where ships, yacht, will.
Very beautiful.
Amazing. This is Qatar. The name of Qatar came from the old name of Qatar, which is Qatar. It is next to the Pearl, and it's very spacious and a very beautiful place at night. This is the banana village. It is located in the middle of the sea. It has hotels, spas, swimming pools, everything, basically. This is Village Mall, the most mall which people go to. They visit. This is Aqua Park, an aquatic park where it's an amusement park where people swim. This is the Islamic Art Museum. It is the biggest museum in Qatar. It is consisted of three floors. It is also in the middle of the sea. This is Souq Waqif. This is about like the truck, the old Qatar, the old houses of Qatar. It is a shopping mall, I guess, where people go shop and walk around. Thank you.
That's all.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
It was very interesting. Thank you. Thank you, guys.
Okay, Mr. Beach, can we start our lesson now?
Yeah, they are ready.
Okay,
please.
Okay. Listen carefully, everyone. Now we start our lesson. Okay, we will watch a short video about something. We want to get that one the main idea after watching that video. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Mr. Beach. Yes.
Excuse me.
Okay? Ms. Mayo?
Yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Now, I love it now, our interactive CD, to start our lesson, okay? So please ask your students to look at page 45. Okay?
To the top, 9 A.
Okay. So Skype, can you ask one of your students to answer the first question?
Yeah.
Have you ever been part of the team before? What for?
Okay. Can you answer this? Have you ever been part of the team before?
Sir, can you repeat please?
Have you ever been part of the team before? It's your turn to answer.
Yes, of course.
Okay, what for?
For doing presentation, yes, projects, projects.
Okay, it's your turn to ask the second question for my students now.
I think that it's been the common idea about this, yeah, for students to work together.
Of course, of course. What we are doing now?
Good.
We are working
together.
It's okay. So it's one kind of cooperation, working together, okay? Let's go to the next one. Okay, Mrs. Skype?
Yeah.
Please inform your class that they will have 5 minutes to read the ticket and then we will answer the given question. An exercise.
Okay.
Okay,
they'll have 5 minutes. Okay.
All of you now, you will have 5 minutes to read the text.